Welcome to the first edition of WPRP for the 2014-2015 school year. I'm Catherine.
And I'm Katie. Over the summer, there were many new movies that came out.
Here's Michelle and Tori with more about this summer's box office hits.
This summer was awfully short, but I hope everyone got to see some of the great movies that came out. Let's take a look.
Russell, the purpose of today's experiment is to prove that the object behind me is responsible for at least 45 deaths in the 4 centuries of its recorded existence.
The movie was really scary. The best part was when, like, the guy, like, the boyfriend, like, she stabbed him in the neck and literally killed him. And, like, she didn't think she did, but she did.
Turn down for what?
Let's do this.
Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
I think it's a good movie, for real, but, I mean, it's goofy and stuff, but I'm a goofy person, so I like watching comedy stuff.
I like 22 Jump Street. It was pretty good. It wasn't as good as the first one, but it was good.
I would prefer comedy movies because I'm really scared of scary stuff.
Some of the stuff, like, it didn't move as fast as the first one, and there wasn't as big of a storyline. I liked that there were, like, it was more about, like, the characters than, like, them just fighting the crime. It was more about, like, their relationship and stuff. It was really good.
I believe we have a choice in this world about how to tell sad stories. On the one hand, you can sugarcoat it. Well, nothing is too messed up that can't be fixed with the Peter Gabriel song. I like that version as much as the next girl does. It's just not the truth.
Thought it was a really good movie. Thought it was sad. I thought it was really romantic and something that, like, every girl dreams of.
I hope everyone had a great summer and got to see some of the movies that came out now that we're back at school. I'm reporting for WPRP, and this is Tori Arnold.
Thanks, Michelle and Tori.
This school year, we are experiencing tons of new changes to PRP, including a new principal.
Kyler talked with some of the students and teachers about getting a new principal.
Let's see what they had to say about Ms. Salyer.
As everyone knows, we have a new principal, Ms. Salyer.
My name is Kim Salyer. I'm the new principal at PRP High School. I'm very happy to be that.
Let's take a look at what a few people have to say about her.
I think Ms. Salyer is a great leader for PRP. She has a lot of pride in our community, a lot of pride in our students, a lot of pride in PRP as a whole.
I don't really know Ms. Salyer, but I like what she's done at PRP so far.
I think it's awesome. I think she's going to be a huge asset. She is already aware of our culture and how important our community is to our school.
I'm really happy that she's the new principal. I've met her before. She's a really good person.
She has a great vision for being able to link the past tradition of PRP to the future and where we're trying to lead it and where we're trying to go.
Well, I feel great because she's an awesome role model and she knows how to enforce the rules.
We have such a great school. There's so much good going on. Teachers love to teach here. Students love to go to school here. Our staff and clerks, they all love working here and kids love being here. Our community loves to be involved and I want to maintain that and then build upon it, make it even better.
We are excited to watch Ms. Salyer grow as a principal and lead PRP High School.
I think Ms. Salyer is going to make a great principal.
Me too. Now that the school year has started, seniors are completing their first milestone, painting their parking spots.
Here's Lauren with more about this year's senior parking spots.
The painting of senior parking spots has been a tradition here at PRP for as long as anyone can remember. From the time that students are freshmen, they anticipate their senior year and getting to paint their own spot. Here's a look at some of this year's parking spots.
And I'm a senior at PRP. My favorite part about doing the senior parking lot was that I got to do it with all my friends. every day for 2 or 3 days we'd come out here and paint them together. And mine, I did a Mustang symbol because I drive a Mustang. I also included a softball because I play softball. And I recently lost my godfather to pancreatic cancer, so I added a cancer symbol for him. And I just love that tradition about PRP.
I like hanging out with my friends. I got all the baseball players parked around me, seeing all the parking spots over the past few years. It was just exciting to know that I'd finally get mine since I'm a senior. And just having that tradition, just carrying it on at PRP, it's just one of the best things about being a senior.
Thanks, Lauren. That was awesome.
Here's Zach with some back-to-school goals.
This is Zach Huber reporting from WPRP. Over the last couple of weeks, it's been tough trying to adjust to returning back to school. Let's see what students were most excited about returning to a new year.
One thing I'm most excited about being back at school is seeing all my friends again.
What I'm looking forward to most of the school year is getting A's and B's.
The best part about being back to school for me is like getting to see people again, you know, and then like seeing the teachers, the work and stuff, especially throughout the summer when I forget some stuff.
I'm looking forward to going to prom and graduating and moving on to the next step in my life.
This school year, just like the new teachers we got and the way we do like ACT and prom this year, and this basketball too, and football, the way we do sports.
Thanks, Zach. Well, that's all for this opening edition of WPRP. Signing off, I'm Catherine.
And I'm Katie. See you next time. Oh, no. You